Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. macOS Sonoma is out now. You can update to macOS Sonoma in software update. But how do I update my Mac when it says no update? Okay, follow this video to update your Mac to the latest version. If you didn't see macOS Sonoma in software update, check compatible devices first. If your Mac is not compatible with macOS Sonoma, click the card to check how to install macOS Sonoma on unsupported Mac. If you still can't get the update, make sure you enable check for updates. Click the I icon here. Toggle on check for updates. Click done. Check if you get Sonoma update. If not, go to App Store to get macOS Sonoma. Open App Store and search for macOS Sonoma. macOS Sonoma will be listed here. Click View and click Get to download it. You will be led to software update. Click Download on the pop-up window, and it will start downloading. Later, you can install macOS. If your network connection is poor, ask your friend to create a macOS Sonoma USB installer for you, so that you can update to macOS Sonoma from USB. That's it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.